DeLong County now, where one person is dead after a three-car crash this evening. It happened just before 7 on Georgia 38 near Murray Crossing Boulevard. Georgia State Patrol says a truck was towing another truck in the right lane when a car crashed into it. Three people were transported to Liberty Regional Medical Center in Hinesville. Troopers declined to say which vehicle the person who died in was in or whether they were a driver or passenger.